It's not centered. It's a little bit better. It's still trash, though. Whatever. Five of 11, just waiting to connect. Q in 4 of 10, been waiting for 6 minutes now. Been waiting 7 minutes and 30 seconds now. Still fourth in the queue. I mean, it's just three other people that really want to get on this server right now. It sucks when you're connected and you just get booted out because you're like your internet died or something. Also, if you get close to the queue or you're like about to be the robber, and you just get booted. All right, so now I'm 3 of 9, so I have to wait for like 2 more people to disconnect or to leave the game, and then I'll let me join. Can't remember how many max people there are. It's probably like 30 players. They always have near the max player count on. Alright, 2 of 7, waiting for 2 more people. It's gonna be great. Been waiting almost 10 minutes now. Oh, looks like we're joining. All right, so that means the queue is over there. return that. Let's see if it's in the... Trying to make sure you guys can get the audio for the game in there. Alright. Okay, here we go. Oh, looks like he's coming up. Oh, what did I just hit? Models aren't rendering in yet. Oh, my car just died because it got soaked. It's always fun when they bust them before you even get a chance to get over there. Let me turn up some of these settings. I wasn't even able to see the water. Well, I'll have to restart if I want to do that. I'll just stick with what we got now. Oh, is this an event? I bet you this is an event. Yeah, look at that. Yeah, so like events are like random things that like trigger in between matches. This one looks like everybody's ambulances. Looks like they're already about to bust him. Look at that. Yeah, he's busted. There's another event they do where it's like everybody's like a monster truck or something. It's a horrible event. It's fun when you're like chasing high levels because they basically let you use the cars that you've been like earning the whole time you've been playing the game. It's really annoying when you have to use lower level cars and you've like spent so much time like using the like earning your level to get them. Everyone's insult. Go play Roblox. Go play Roblox, bro. Yeah, so this is looks like this is a low level guy, so you can't use higher level cars. Like I'm a level 8 I think right now, and I can't use any of the cars that have unlocked. I have to use like the starter vehicles. Do the Chevy Impala. Bet she's gonna spawn behind me. Yep, behind me. Can't tell where he went. He looks like he picked his vehicle pretty fast. Let's see what we can get. Good, we're not fighting a low-level guy now. It's somebody who's been playing for a minute. Bet she's gonna be behind me again. Yep. They've already beat him. I think I'm gonna go with the Taurus if it's a high level guy now. The pickup's not that fast, I can't even get over there in time. He's in the middle of the median. He's getting thrown around. Oh, Lord. No. I think my lights are bugging out there. Ah, come on now. That guy actually helped me out. Straightened me back up. Come on. You gotta watch out for players that just keep ramming other people. Ah. Look at this. So the longer they last, the more XP you get. He's already dead. Ooh. That was like funny. I didn't mean to do it, but it just happened. Guys have to, he has to have like a fast car or something. That's the only reason he's staying away. Oh no. This is the end. Oh no. We all died. He's coming up on us there. Look at this. Ah, you idiot. Come on. Lag. Speed beast. Oh God. He's still about to get out of that. Ah, oh, you trash motherfucker, dude. Ah. Ten in the queue to be the robber. Whew. I feel like he's coming down. What was that? Figured he was gonna be coming down this way. So the red areas on the map he's not supposed to be going on. I keep seeing that he keeps going on them. Usually they kick you for that, but I think you're just gonna let it play. Oh no. Fuck. He's about to ride all the way up north, I bet. He's heading there towards the little highway on the edge of the map. Yeah, he's about to go up, I think. Oh, you trash motherfuckers, move. Four more and I'm the guy. I don't know where I'm going. This is where I don't really know how the city roads work that well here. Oh shit. What? I'm up in three more. What's up? What's up?
So I'm trying to play, but I play on controller. How do I connect my controller?
Yeah, just hook it into one of your USB drives, And make sure you start your game up after you do that. It might not detect it when you are in the middle of a game. Using an Xbox controller?
Nah, a PS5 controller.
I'm using an Xbox controller, so I don't know how to do that. It's probably the same, though. You just plug it in.
I think it was, like, load up GTA and, like, I don't know. How long does it normally take to load into, like, game?
Should be like 15 to 20 seconds, maybe. Oh, you're in the queue. So yeah, it could take like a couple minutes. I've waited 10 minutes in a queue before.
What position are you?
Like it was at, like a 10-person queue.
Oh, there's only 3 people left
Yeah, you're just waiting for somebody to leave the server. Or somebody to disconnect.
Sorry, my bad. Just moving. How's the day been?
It's been going good. Trying to level up and get as many cars on here as I can.
What's your starting car?
What's the what now?
What's the starting car?
Oh, you get like maybe like 5 different cars, all the vanilla cars that start with the game, and then like 3 from each different class. There's like European and American cars on there.
Think I've loaded in. I'm an in-game. I need to go catch the robber.
Yeah.
Right now. He's in the motor. I'm in the slow car, I think.
So a lot of the earlier cars, they're slow, but like they have really good acceleration.
I could tell by the acceleration, yeah. game name?
It's H. Bryant.
Mine's K2. So how do I level up?
You just have to keep like doing chases and stuff. The longer the chases take, the more XP you get.
My car's a bit damaged, I can't lie. I just catch him, but I just got crushed into. How do I fix my car?
So you're not able to fix it. You're only able to respawn. Yeah, once your car blows up, you'll respawn.
Where is this guy in? Jesus Christ. No, I should have took the other one. I would have caught him. Me and my car is about to blow up. So, how comes you got into 5M?
You said what got me into it?
Yeah.
GTA 5, like online, is trash.
I got permanently banned off that. That's why I went came into here. He's nearly busted. Might be able to catch him. No, I can't. What car is he in? Jesus Christ.
It's like a little baby, like Sportster or something.
I can't see him. I turn my police lights off.
It's the left arrow key, or the left on your D-pad.
This guy's blocking the road. How do I check what number I am?
If you just talk in chat, it should tell you.
Taking the shortcut. Are they talking to 1533. I can catch them up here. I don't even know where they are. Oh, he's up there. Yeah.
Ah.
Wait, he escaped.
Yeah, if they get 10 minutes on their timer, they'll win. Usually the reason it does it is because people keep ramming into the groups while they're like trapping them. It'll free the car. So whenever you see him like stuck in a group, don't ram him. Just slow down and then try to like.
I wasn't even close to him. I was trying to cut him off, but I was too slow to cut him off.
Yeah. But a lot of these people, they just keep ramming.
I'm rubber. No, I'm not rubber. What cars do you get at level 2?
So you're able to view, like on the start, it'll show you what cars are locked and stuff. Sweet, I'm the robber. See what?
Wait, can I select my car now as well?
Let me see what cars I have. I have a Range Rover.
A mod rated baton. I picked them. Vehicles, British emergency, Vauxhall. Come on. No, how do I get out of here? How do I get out of it? Confirm. Car's 100% faster than mine. Oh, I see. You baited me. I went on top. I spawned behind you. Why are you going so fast all of a sudden?
I can't remember if you're allowed to be in the airport.
It's yellow, so I don't think.
I know red you can't be, but I'm wondering about the airport.
It's yellow, so I don't know. You're about to get caught, just to let you know. How have you escaped? Did someone ram in, didn't they? my days is me
That's all they're fucking doing is ramming me. It's so gay.
Ah, I take that! I stopped you, wahahahahaha. Oh my, they stopped ramming!
La 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 la.
I need, you know, I do you see me when you try to go round me?
What's that?
When you try to go round me, I think I'm K2.
Yeah.
Yeah, and you rammed into me. Imagine you're rubber again.
Nah, so it goes in a queue. It counts down from like 25 to some shit. Yeah.
I'm the last then, because I'm 20.
Yeah, it'll show you on the loading screen to the left. Hmm. You have to ready up though, or it won't progress you in the queue. Just be.
Oh, thanks.
It's really toxic when there's people that keep ramming.
Where did I spawn? It's on the beach. How do you turn off your lights again?
Left. Left on your D-pad.
Be that one person who goes and ram you guys. Lewis is gonna be rubber, right?
Lewis, yep.
Hmm.